Episode 2 of Face Mapping and Organ Detox. Namaste everyone. In the first episode, we've introduced a new concept of face mapping and organ detox, where I have mentioned that our cheeks and the skin problems related to our cheeks represents lungs and its impurities. So today in this video, let's talk in depth about its causes, its prevention and its treatment. First, let's begin with the normal functioning of the lungs. As we all know, we intake oxygen and release carbon dioxide to sustain life. The lung makes our deoxygenated blood coming from the heart oxygenated by replacing the carbon dioxide with oxygen and sending it back to the heart. Whenever there is disturbance in the exchange of these gases, there is accumulation of toxins. What could be the reasons for these toxins? It could be due to smoking, due to excess intake of polluted air, dust or smoke. Because of these factors, there is accumulation of toxins. The toxins get mixed in the blood. We all know blood is present throughout the body, hence toxins as well spread throughout the body. We know our cheeks are one of the most sensitive parts of our face. What could be the problems that one experiences? One could experience a lot of redness, few blackheads, whiteheads, pustules. There could be hyperpigmentation of the skin. There could be melasma, so on and so forth. Both internal and external factors are responsible for all these problems. Definitely for quick results, there are a number of advanced cosmetic treatments. But like I always say, if you do not treat the problems from inside, the problems keep coming back. Hence, when it comes to a healthy respiratory system, Ayurveda describes about peppermint. What one can simply do is to include a cup or two of peppermint tea in day-to-day life. One can also consume shunti, that is ginger powder, early in the morning and before going to bed, half to one teaspoon with warm water. In order to cleanse the body and increase the level of oxygen in blood, one can have a regular practice of pranayam and yoga asanas. Also remember that you avoid exposure to pollution, and in case of exposure, do not forget to cover your nose and your mouth with a mask. To know more about Ayurvedic herbs, Ayurvedic formulations, panchakarma or treatment as per Ayurveda and cosmetology or treatment suitable for your body type and problems, make sure you write down all your doubts in the comment section. This was all for today's video. I shall see you in the episode 3 of Face Mapping and Organ Detox. Until next time, from Jyovis, sayonara, see you.